I did it again.
Champion again!
Two time. GBYWN Australian Heavyweight Champion.
He's the man!
You all seemed shocked when I hooked the leg and got the 1, 2, 3. But I told you from the start I wasn't ever going to lose to Mykonos. I've beaten him twice before. This was no different. Mykonos is a fallen man. He's lost both his titles, and now he's some vengeful warrior. Every time something doesn't go his way, he gets all sad again. Then JD Flame stuck his nose where it didn't belong, and I prove what I've been calling him for months. Hypocrite. He claimed that the Warzone would be run fairly from now on, yet he gives himself a title shot. He said, as commissioner, he would stay out of the ring, yet he didn't. And I warned him time and time again that if he did step in the ring, I would be the one to show why he should never have returned. And I did. I beat Body Spray in half an hour. I defended the GBYWN Australian Heavyweight Championship twice in half an hour. A claim that no one has ever done before. And yet I'm still some kind of disgrace to the country, disgrace to the territory. I brought more legitimacy to that title than anyone has in its entire tenure. The names go on, some of the greats in Australian backyard wrestling, but I am the greatest because I am Luke Monet. And now I face Body Spray with my tag partner, the WCWA Heavyweight Champion, Antilochus. We plan to end this reunion with the retirement of JD Flame and the ankle breaking of Mykonos, because the job wasn't done last event. We're going to show why we're the future of this federation. Be prepared, because of Hanukkah Havoc, Body Spray is no more.